supervisor gives the order to stop the truck. At speeds of more than 100 miles an hour, the vehicles crash and go airborne. Trooper Ellis's camera stops after hitting the utility pole. In slow motion, you can see the truck.